Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding off in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the aim trigger halfway to get in real close. Pull it fully to slow down. And pull the fire trigger to remove your enemy's heads from their shoulders. Is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again! The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does... The warmonger! A weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger. It shoots a rocket. Pull it again. It shoots another rocket. Ah, but what happens if you fire a third time? It shoots another rocket. Kaboom! Watch as they helplessly slip and slide. will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button. And it is called
the Negatron Collider!
Obliterate your enemies in a row, or sweep your collider through the crowd. The energy to blast away evil is in your hands. Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler! Spawn a turret that warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges! The only weapon who has destroyed little Zurkon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party, Mr. Fun Guy! Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics! Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun! Better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyah-yah!
Will look amazing in your arsenal.